This tutorial will show you how to set up your Seagate Windows Server NAS for the first time. We will then show you how to access the Windows Server NAS from any computers that are on your network. You must perform the initial setup by using your Windows Server NAS as a workstation. To begin, connect the power supply, the network cable, the USB mouse and keyboard, and the VGA monitor to the appropriate connections on the rear of the unit. Then connect the Windows Server NAS to your router. An internet connection is not required for the initial setup. However, you will need to be connected to your network in order to access the unit from a networked computer. Next, power on your monitor and the Windows Server NAS. After the Windows Server NAS has booted up, the first step is to select the language you wish to use during the setup process. Make your language selection, then click Next. You will be prompted to accept the terms of the End User License Agreement. After you have accepted the terms of the agreement, click on the Accept button to continue. Next, you will be asked to select your region and language. After making your selections, click on the Next button. To finalize the initial setup of the Windows Server NAS, you must enter a password for the administrator account. Notate the password that you enter and keep it in a safe place. You will be required to enter the administrator password in order to log into the Windows Server NAS from a computer on your network. Click the Finish button after you have entered a password. These are all the steps required to initially configure your Seagate Windows Server NAS and begin using it. You may continue to use the Windows Server NAS as a workstation and access the Server Manager dashboard, or you may access the dashboard from another computer that is on the same network. To access the Server Manager dashboard from a computer on your network, you can use the Windows Remote Desktop Connection application. If you are using a computer with Windows 7 installed, the Remote Desktop Connection app can be found in the All Programs/Accessories menu. If you are using a computer with Windows 8 installed, first move your mouse down to the bottom left corner of the Windows desktop. Next, click on the Start Tile button when it appears. After the tiles display, type Remote in the search field. When the Remote Desktop Connection icon appears, click on it to launch the Remote Desktop Connection application. Once the Remote Desktop Connection application has launched, enter the name of the Windows Server NAS in the Computer text field. The default name for the Windows Server NAS is Seagate-DWSS4. If the name of your Windows Server NAS is different from the default, once the unit has fully booted up, you can find the unit's name using the LCM screen menu. Next, enter the word Administrator for the username. The password will be the same password that you created when going through the initial setup process. When you have entered all the required information, click on Connect. After logging into the dashboard, you may configure and manage your Seagate Windows Server NAS. These are all the steps required to perform the initial setup of the Windows Server NAS and to access the Server Manager dashboard from a networked computer. For more information on the Seagate Windows Server NAS and its features, please see the rest of the Windows Server NAS tutorials.